I believe in iterating fast and rather going live a bit too early. But customer conversations can be done in an efficient manner if you network a lot, if you send a lot of LinkedIn messages to the people you want to solve something for, and just listening to their pain points over and over allows you to identify patterns. Of course, the responses are going to be different per customer, but there will be patterns leading you to the two or three things you really need to nail in your MVP. And that's what we took a lot of time for, probably more time than many European entrepreneurs who are quite often former consultants, investment bankers, VCs, and only think about the big market opportunity, but not so much about the nitty-gritty processes you need to get right initially.